Think about that. The first draft is shit. It's never good. Accept that. Know that you must revise. That takes all the pressure away. That one quote has helped me when I don't want to write. I don't have any ideas. I don't want to write. I remember Ernest Hemingway. Don't worry. The first draft won't be any good. It doesn't. It's never good. You'll revise it. It'll get better and better.